Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 5, verse 14. And the responsible men of the children of Israel, whom Pharaoh's overseers had put over them, were given blows, and they said to them, "Why have you not done your regular work in making bricks as before?"